that it?
I'll get to it. Yes.
So, I did a thing, but what exactly did I do?
Yes. I'm here. Very well.
I don't understand.
Yes.
I'll do what I can. I'll do what I can.
Okay, I'm going to... No. I'm, right now this is just single player. Okay. Alright. Right now I'm just trying to I'm just trying to figure out what I need to do now. Game is not making it easy. puzzle room. Yeah, I just did the circular puzzle, and I'm trying to figure out exactly what I unlocked, because there's nothing else in that room that I can click on. Thank you.
well.
Yeah. So, I'm assuming that whatever I did, I unlocked in a different room. Maybe I just need to walk to one of these statues? So I'll just get everyone over here so I don't have a crowd everyone out. Okay, this is different.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, that looks like that was it, and it sounded like it came from over here. Well, I should check just to make sure I don't run into anything. Actually, let me slow down. Stop crowding around. Ah,
I'll
there we
go.
So I have my basic things up. I'll just put a protection vehicle up for good measure. Thank you! Spent too much time reading up on the strategy guide instead of playing, and that's irritating.
Ready. Right then.
Do what I can.
I feel like I need someone to go out and scouting. Yeah, it is. It still wasn't as difficult as when I first went to the troll mound, but yeah, this has been quite a test. But I have had to deal with more character deaths here than I probably did any of the times I went to the troll mound. Or whatever it was called.
Watch me go.
Okay, just someone to talk at me.
Very well. What?
I think I'll be happy just as long as either Komen or one of the elves don't die. This being an Iron Man run, I've spent so much money just resurrecting people, especially, at least just recently, anyway. I'm just waiting for Komen to start getting 5th level spells. Know how that's possible. Cleric, man. It's gonna be one of those battles. In D&D gaming, I call them trick battles. Usually, it's really tough unless you hit it right in the target area or do the special trick. Seems like it's going to be substantially more difficult. I also have plenty of summons right now, too. That's been rather helpful. Okay, I think I've gotten all the plot points from you. Okay, so this is the way I came in.
I'll do what I can.
No time like the present. But I did at least some buffing before I got here. So, there's not a whole lot of... Well, there is a number of spells I could use. But probably the best... Actually, I should do this first.
You have need of me?
These are just ghouls, but they can paralyze me.
I
anything, you are not going to be terribly helpful against undead, but you can do this. Naturally, in any undead place, my bard that explicitly attacks mind-affecting effects. Yeah, I suppose I could. That might take a moment. Not as spectacular as I would have hoped. But at least I got a bunch of them running away. So, and actually, in lieu of not minimizing my spell use, I can do this too. And just focus on using my lower level spells. Actually expecting them to be tougher.
Very well.
Still don't like attacking my mage.
Yes.
Sensing. Mm-hmm.